Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Everything or Nothing. Yes, in real life, I have my own television show. Confused what I'm talking about? That means you haven't been watching Bangla Tauner Bangla Prem. Yes, a new series started on Channel S on Christmas Day, and we are working on our next episode. Now, this episode of Everything or Nothing is a special show. We have some cast members from Bangla Tauner Bangla Prem, and before I introduce you to them, here are the rules.
The rules of the game. First, the luck and wit round. The contestants will answer a multiple choice general knowledge question. If they get the question right, they go to the guessing wall where their luck will be tested. The first card will be revealed to them and the rest they have to guess. At the guessing wall, contestants will have to complete their row of cards one at a time by guessing if the next card in the series is higher or lower than the previous number on the card.
Now let's get on with the show. Who do we have here? Ah, the famous music director and singer Raja Kashif.
Thank you very much, Kibriyah bhai. It's an honor to be here.
Well, you're welcome, Raja. And you are playing the character of
DK Mirza.
Now, why do you get upset and offended when Asif Chaudhary calls you DK?
Because in respect, I have to have Mirza there.
It has to have Mirza.
it's like a family name, isn't it? Mirza has to be there. The surname has to be there.
Okay.
And I like the idea of the toothpick that you gave, and I think people have appreciated. Even though it's a small part, but I think some of these, when a director like yourself helps artists and gets these small minute things on screen, it's lovely for the audience to see, and
yes,
when we get the appreciation, it's also an
honor. Well, it actually defines the character a little bit more.
Yes,
it gives that personality a little bit of edge.
It does.
So, well played. And I think, from the feedback that I got, everybody enjoyed your character and they want to see more. So,
I'm going to speak in Sylheti as well.
Yes, yes, you'll
be. That's going to be a challenging one.
Yep, Sylheti. I'm quite excited to hear you speak in Sylheti. So, yep, let's see soon. Who do we have here? Nisha ji.
Yes.
Nisha ji.
Nisha.
Lal's, love interest.
Yes.
And now, how are you finding playing the character? You are a singer. So
yes.
Have you acted before?
No.
Please tell us a bit about you.
I had always a dream in my mind that I'm going to act. But I think after all these years, I've been dreaming the dream. My dream has come true, so.
But you are actually a top, huge singer, celebrity in our Bengali community in the UK and Europe. And how come?
This was my part of my dream that, one day I will act and see how it feels and how people will take me. I'm a singer, but how people will take me as an actor.
As an actor. How are you finding it so far? How do you feel the people have taken you
feedback,
so far?
They're talking about it. They're saying I'm doing well. So that's my achievement.
Rubayat, you are playing tremendously well. The character, the personality, and the character that you've developed, the Nisha character, is quite unique. Because as the story unravels, I think a lot of your acting talent skills will be challenged.
Yes.
So, I'm looking forward actually working with you and actually and giving the audience something very special.
Yes.
Well done, Rubayat. In Bangla Tauner Bangla Prem, you are playing the managing director of Sky Bangla.
Yeah.
Right. Ekhon apnar mane kibhabe apni jorito holen Bangla Tauner Bangla Prem er sathe?
Ami ei media-r sathe biloto 45 years theke ami jorito achi. To ekta TV channel othoba ekta newspaper kibhabe edeshe survive kore, bishesh kore Bangla media gula. এটার একটা বাস্তব চিত্র আমি তুলে ধরার জন্য এই পার্টি আমি অংশগ্রহণ করছি। তো আমি আশা করি এর মাধ্যমে আমাদের বাংলা মিডিয়ার যে সমস্ত সমস্যা অথবা যে লিমিটেশন যেটাকে বলে সীমাবদ্ধতা এইটাকে আমি তুলে ধরার চেষ্টা করব। অনেকে মনে করেন যে বাংলা মিডিয়া অর্থাৎ বাংলা টিভি বাংলা পত্রিকা এগুলো এখানে থাকবে না, নেক্সট জেনারেশন এগুলো দেখবে না, তো এই জন্য এখানে কিছুটা ইংলিশ প্রোগ্রাম করার জন্য আমরা চেষ্টা করতেছি যাতে নেক্সট জেনারেশনও এটাকে অব্যাহত রাখে বা কন্টিনিউ রাখে। আর সেই হিসাবে আমি একজন যারা যে দেশে বর্ণবটা একজনকে আমি এখানে নিয়ে আসার চেষ্টা করেছি, আমি চাই যে তারও কিছু ভূমিকা বা তার মাধ্যমে আমাদের ওই প্রোগ্রামগুলো হোক। কিন্তু এর মধ্যেও নানা সমস্যা আছে, অনেকে তাদের নিজেদের ব্যক্তিগত ইয়ের কারণে তাদেরকে দূরে সরিয়ে রাখতে চান, তো এই সুযোগ দেওয়ার জন্য আমি চেষ্টা করি।
মানে আপনি বলতে আপনার যে যে
হ্যাঁ আমার ক্যারেক্টার এই ক্যারেক্টারে আমি আমার তাদেরকে সুযোগ দেওয়ার জন্য চেষ্টা করি। তো আমি আশা করি যদি তারা সুযোগ পায় তাহলে শুধু আমাদের টিভি না জেনারেশনের কানেকশনটা আরও বৃদ্ধি পাবে।
তো বেসিক্যালি আমাদের রিয়েল লাইফের যে আমাদের যে অবস্টেকল বা ইস্যুগুলো যেগুলো আমরা মিডিয়াতে ফেস করি, আপনার বেসিক্যালি এই নাটকের মাধ্যমে সো পিপল ক্যান অ্যাকচুয়ালি এটার সাথে এঙ্গেজ হয়ে এটাকে বুঝতে পারবে যে এক্স্যাক্টলি আমাদের সমস্যা কোন জায়গাতে এবং এর সলিউশন কি।
রাইট,
তো বাংলাটা বাংলা প্রেম আই থিঙ্ক ইজ ট্রাইং টু সর্ট অফ সলভ দ্যাট ও অ্যাকচুয়ালি ট্রাইং টু ইন্সপায়ার পিপল না টু বেসিক্যালি গেট দ্য ইয়াং দ্য নেক্সট জেনারেশন ইনভলভড। সো গুড লাক রহমান সাহেব। থ্যাংক
ইউ।
রাইট, হু ডু ইউ হ্যাভ হিয়ার? আমার গাও প্রেজেন্ট দ্য ফেমাস জি, আমি 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 বলাটা ঠিক হবে না, আপনি 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 নিজের ঢুল নিজেই আপনি বাজান প্লিজ।
ইউ মিন মাই নেম,
ইওর নেম এন্ড হাউ আই মিন হোয়াট ডু ইউ ডু এন্ড হাউ ইউ ইনভলভড ইন বাংলা বাংলা প্রেম?
ওকে, শাইক আহমেদ সৌদাগর, এন্ড আই এম শিওর ইউল অ্যাপ্রিশিয়েট ইট, আই এম ইনভলভড উইথ দ্য মিডিয়া সামহাউ ওয়ান অর আদার ওয়ে।
ইয়েস ইউ আর,
লাইক ইউ অলরেডি সেড, আমার গাও, ইয়া ইটস নট অনলি আমার গাও, ইটস এভরিওয়ানস গাও, আই মিন মাই ভিলেজ। And when it comes to acting, yes, I have acted in a few dramas, and one of them I remember is Friends, called Friends, and I had a character, it's a funny character, and somehow people tell that the humorous role, it goes with you. I don't know if it's true or not, is it true or not, I don't know, but
I think it's true, because
it's true.
Bangla Prem, Bangla Prem is a sort of romantic comedy,
it has the
humor element in the storyline, so therefore your role has been, I mean you have been chosen for that role,
sure.
I think because of your comedy edge and the personality that you possess, I mean that's why.
Thank you. Yeah. And when I look at dramas, I think when it contributes or what does it give to the viewers, when people watching a drama, it's not always a serious thing we're talking about. People need something after all day's work or after the end of the day, they need something back.
Yes.
So if you look at something and if you laugh at it, that's something you're achieving. You say, when I say achieving, you're enjoying. And when you enjoy something, that's your achievement.
Absolutely.
If not for anything, for your
absolutely.
Self, for yes. your health.
Yes, absolutely.
So that's what it is I'm yes. trying to say. And of course, I have worked with you in a few of your ads.
Yes, we have.
And I still remember the dialogues. What was that? One of them, I had to say, আমার তো ভাই সারাক্ষণ বউয়ের সাথে ঝগড়া ওয়াজ ওয়ান অফ দেম ওয়াজ অ্যান্ড দেয়ার অ্যানাদার অ্যাড আই'ম নট শিওর দ্যাট ওয়াজ ইওর অর নট আরে ভাই সব মাস বাংলাটা চলে গেছে সরি সব বড়িতে একটা মাস লাগে না সামথিং লাইক দ্যাট দ্যাট ওয়াজ ইওর পয়েন্ট ওকে এনিওয়ে আই'ভ ডান কোয়াইট ফিউ ফর ইউ হুইচ এভার ওয়ে ইটস দ্যাট হিউমারাস সাইড আই লাইক টু সি অ্যান্ড Again, we said sending the message.
Yes.
So that's about it.
Excellent. Well, I'm looking to basically working with you
sure.
on Bangladesh and Bangla Prem. You are playing the news editor of the TV channel. So a lot of excitement in that department.
Sure.
So soon we'll see how that goes. So everybody, welcome to my show, Everything or Nothing.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
DK. Sorry.
Mirza.
DK Mirza.
This one.
Yeah. DK Mirza. I'll address you as DK Mirza on this show.
DK huh? Mirza. Nisha.
MD.
MD sir. What's MD sir's full name?
MD sir. I haven't decided yet.
And he's MD sir.
What?
Actually, we don't need a name. MD sir itself is
MD sir. Yeah. MD sir. And Shaikh Bhai is, haven't decided the name yet, but we'll get there. Editor for now on.
Editor sir.
Yep. Editor sir. Okay. DK Mirza, how many MPs are there in the House of Commons? A, 330, B, 550, or C, 650? 330, 550, or 650?
330 or 550. I think we're going to go for 330.
How many MPs are there in the House of Commons? You went with 330 MPs are in House of Commons. Well, DK Mirza, where's your toothpick?
It's at home. I have to use it. The worst thing is I have to use another one every single time because it gets covered in saliva.
I thought you were using the same one.
No, I change it. I have to be a little bit health conscious. We have to be.
I think for the continuity purpose, I think you have to keep the same one.
No, it's going to be just keeping it. And all good.
Well, DK, I think that stick would have been lucky charm for you. Oh. You're wrong. It's 650.
Just risking on that one.
Yeah.
Anyway.
Nisha ji. Okay. Which gladiator led a 2-year slave revolt against the Roman?
Oh gosh.
A. Maximus. B. Spartacus. C. Crixus.
Maximus.
Yes. Gladiator led 2-year slave revolt against the Roman. You are saying Maximus. We're not talking about the film Gladiator. Just because I mentioned Gladiator, it doesn't mean that we are talking about the movie Gladiator, where the main protagonist's name was Maximus.
Just carry on, I'm sweating.
Well, I'm afraid, Nishaji, you're wrong, it's Spartacus.
Okay, right.
Sound
red.
M. Dishab.
Yes.
Which organization was awarded the Nobel Peace Prize in 2012. Which organization was awarded the Nobel Peace Prize in 2012? A. United Nations. B. European Union. C. NATO. Which organization was awarded the Nobel Peace Prize in 2012? United Nations?
Yeah.
European Union or the NATO? We don't have all day.
Yeah. European Union.
European Union. M. Dishab, you're a true man of news. Yes, you're right. Well done. Okay. Your first card.
Cool.
13.
Thank you.
Next card, higher or lower?
Lower.
Lower?
Yeah.
Lower.
Yeah.
And it's lower.
Wow.
Hold up. All the way. Right now, we come to the famous Ahmed Shodagur Shaikh.
Shaikh Bhai, you're supposed to lose on this one. You keep the tradition. Ahmed Bhai is winning.
What is the tradition?
Tradition. We lost, so you should lose as well.
Yeah.
Oh, I see. On this round.
Yes.
Wow. Okay. Okay, I don't know how you get that, but never mind. Okay. Give me a chance to start with.
On my show, there is no tradition.
Okay, no tradition.
I've just started you.
It's just luck and wit.
Really.
Right. Shaikh Bhai.
Yes.
Who was the British Prime Minister at the outbreak of World War I? Who was the British Prime Minister at the outbreak of World War I? Was it A, Winston Churchill? B, Clement Attlee, or C, Herbert Asquith?
Oh, how can I get this wrong? Second World War, who was it?
First World War.
I know. I'm just thinking, who was during Second World War? I think I knew that. Okay, could you go the names again, please?
Who was the British Prime Minister at the outbreak of World War I? A, Winston Churchill. B, Clement Attlee. C, Herbert Asquith.
We'll go with Winston Churchill.
Winston Churchill, World War I. Well,
I don't know.
Shag boy. Playing a character of news editor on a television show is fine because it's fiction. Thank God you're not a real news editor because you're wrong. It's Herbert Asquith.
Well, you're part of the team.
Oh God.
So I think you're right. You're fine. Okay, because you're not a real news editor, so you don't have to be ashamed. Yeah. Right, Raja, I like your jacket.
Yes, I had to stand up.
Yeah, I'm just wondering if my camera processor suddenly, gets burnt or the TriCaster gets damaged, because to process that color, it will take a lot of processing power.
Yes, it takes good equipment to show good stuff. So if it's showing nice on the screen and people are enjoying it, then they've got good equipment here.
Well, so far my camera and my equipment are doing all right. I think, yeah, it should be fine.
Yes, okay.
So, DK, Mirza. DK Mirza, where are the headquarters of the United Nations? Is it A, Paris, B, Brussels, or C, New York?
That's so funny.
Right, Shagway, you can help me?
Yes.
Nobody's going to help you. Oh, nobody's going to help
you. Just trying, trying.
You know what it is.
No, I don't actually.
It's the easiest.
Brussels?
Yeah.
Can somebody kick me if I'm wrong?
DK, Mirza. I think your role suited you.
Right, should I get a stick again?
Your role suited you. You're just a cameraman. And that's all you're going to be.
I actually said Brussels. No, Paris, you didn't hear.
No.
So you said Paris?
No,
I just
said
Brussels.
No.
You're wrong! It's New York! I thought for a second I'd give you a chance. I was going to say, I didn't hear that. Is that what you said? Paris? Oh, you're right. But that guess was wrong as well.
How could you get that wrong?
How could you?
Well, I just thought so. It's nice to get something wrong.
Oh my God.
It's actually pre-planned.
Those questions
I want somebody else to win.
I see.
No, I'm just joking. I'm trying my best.
Okay.
He's trying to come to terms with it.
Yeah.
That's how he deals with grief.
That's
a nice
loss.
Yeah, and loss.
Can you lose as well now?
Yeah, I'm already losing.
Okay. Right.
Gosh.
Who plays Jerry in the 1996 film Jerry Maguire? Is it A, Kevin Spacey, B, Cuba Gooding Jr., or C, Tom Cruise?
Can I answer that?
I don't know. Is it Tom Cruise? Or
you tell me.
Tom Cruise. Maybe.
You go for Tom Cruise?
Yeah, let's see.
Right?
Mm-hmm.
You're right.
Oh, wow, really?
Okay, your first card, 4.
Okay.
Next card, higher or lower?
Higher.
Higher. Rubai is going for higher, and it's...
Oh!
Unlucky. Unlucky.
That's it.
Sad. Very sad.
It's very sad.
Rahmat bhai.
Yes.
Who wrote the James Bond novels? A. Cubby Broccoli. B. Michael Crichton. C. Ian Fleming. Who wrote the James Bond novels? Cubby Broccoli, Michael Crichton, or Ian Fleming?
Second, please.
Who wrote the James Bond novel? Cubby Broccoli, Michael Crichton, or Ian Fleming?
It is A. Which name is it? A.
Cubby Broccoli.
Yeah.
your uncles in Flemington. Shagbe. Which 60s performer was known as the godfather of soul? So as in soul music.
Can I answer that one, please?
A, James Brown.
Please.
No, you can't. No, music question for you. A, James Brown. B, Elvis Presley. Or C, Louis Armstrong. Which 60s performer was known as the godfather of soul music? James Brown, Elvis Presley, or Louis Armstrong?
I'm just wondering where, what was the era of Louis Armstrong? I'm going to go for Elvis Presley.
Elvis Presley. Yeah. Shaiwe? You're wrong. It's James Brown.
Louis is a female. James Brown is a soul guy. Come on. Shaiwe.
Was it a female?
It sounded like a female. I'm just checking. Louis, right?
Right, Roger, think about yourself.
No, I just thought I'd answer one question.
You should be
right?
Worried about yourself.
I'm worried.
All the answers so far were wrong.
Oh, God.
God, Shagbai, all because of you.
And all the answers you ask Raza. I you knew the answers to them. Yeah.
Right, it's an easy one now.
Hope I get it.
In the fairy tale Peter Pan, what land were the children transported to?
Oh my God, that's easy.
In the fairy tale Peter Pan, what land were the children transported to? Is it A, Wonderland, B, Neverland, or C, Winterland?
Come on,
God.
You know that.
I didn't watch that series, cartoons. Say what?
You're looking like Peter Pan.
Peter Pan had a big nose, right? That's Pinocchio.
Oh my God.
No.
Where was Peter Pan from?
You tell me.
Oh, right, once again, another question. So where
in the fairy tale, in the fairy tale Peter Pan, what land were the children transported to? Mm-hmm. A, Wonderland. B, Neverland. C, Winterland.
Come on.
Netherland.
Netherland, isn't it?
I go for Wonderland. I'm just checking. You know what I mean?
Wonderland.
Sounds more right. You know what I mean? Comic.
Peter Pan transported children to Wonderland. This guy here clearly has no knowledge of fairy tale or Peter Pan, even Pinocchio. God damn, brother.
I'm trying my best.
You must have been in music throughout your whole childhood.
Yeah, I didn't watch Peter Pan. I saw Wacky Races or something. You know, Tom and Jerry.
Oh, God.
I lost it. What was it?
Take the jacket off.
No.
That's Peter Pan's colour, by the way.
Yeah. Oh,
it was blue, wasn't it? Oh, you didn't tell me the answer.
Okay. What was the answer?
It's Neverland.
So I was right.
You changed it. I said, no. It's Wonderland. I was just kidding.
Okay, maybe I did.
Okay, just checking.
Oh, God. Oh, my God. Oh, well. Right.
Yes.
What is the second book in the Lord of the Rings?
Oh, gosh.
Trilogy.
Oh,
A, Fellowship of the Ring, B, The Two Towers, or C, Return of the King. Which is the second book?
I don't know.
Fellowship of the Ring, yeah. Or The Two Towers, or The Return of the King?
Two Towers.
Mm-hmm. Right.
I could have answered that one.
You are amazing. Well done. It is Two Towers.
Thank you.
Cool. See, I knew
Wonderland.
That was wrong. That was wrong.
Peter Pan going nose. What the?
I would have said, you know, for her one, I would have said Return of the King, though. It sounds more, you know, part two.
Wrong again. That would have been wrong.
How could you?
I'm glad he didn't say anything and you didn't listen to him. You didn't have to because he didn't say anything. If he did, you got it wrong. By the way.
Oh, God.
Right. Now, okay. Your number was 4.
Yes.
Higher or lower this time? Let's see if you can get it right.
Higher again.
Higher.
Yes.
And it's...
What's going on?
Unlucky.
Bad day.
Today I've got bad day, you know. Oh my God, tough competition.
Can I get some easy questions, please?
Not on my show, I'm afraid.
Oh my God.
How is my turn?
Not on my show. Which American musician won the Nobel Peace Prize for Literature in 2016? Is it A, Bob Dylan, B, Eric Clapton, C, Bruce Springsteen? Which American musician won the Nobel Peace Prize for Literature in 2016? Bob Dylan, Eric Clapton, or Bruce Springsteen?
It's Bob Dylan.
Bob Dylan.
Yeah.
Rahul Bhai, you are a managing director of material. I think you can run your own TV channel because you know. You just know it, don't you? You're right. It is. Yeah.
Oh my God, he's gonna win today.
Seven was the last number, Rahul Bhai.
Oh God. Yeah.
Higher or lower?
Higher.
Higher.
Oh gosh.
Rahmatullah Bhai, higher. And it's higher. Yeah. Yes.
Wow, wow.
Good.
Shame on you, Raja.
I knew that one though. In music, I knew that one.
Let's see what we got here.
In 2012, writer and presenter Victoria Coren married which British comic actor? A. Charlie Brooker, B. Russell Brand, C. David Mitchell. In 2012, writer and presenter Victoria Coren married which British comic actor? Charlie Brooker, Russell Brand, or David Mitchell?
Wondering, what was the first one?
Charlie Brooker.
Charlie Brooker.
Then Russell Brand, and last one is David Mitchell.
I'll get it wrong, but I'll go for the second one, Russell Brand.
Russell Brand. Shagway, you're wrong. It's David Mitchell.
Russell Brand's really American.
Though. It's not my day, is it?
Oh, God. Okay.
MD sir.
Yeah.
Good.
God.
Rahul Bhai doing excellent today. Gosh. Right.
Mirza.
DK Mirza.
Actually, if you call me Raja, it might be better. I think DK Mirza is a bit too. I think overpowering it's my personality.
Yeah.
So DK Mirza is supposed to get everything wrong.
Raja.
Let's try something.
Well, luck. Okay. I come. Okay. Let's see.
Might let come
see,
back.
Let's see if it works or not. Yeah.
Okay.
Now we'll be sure. If he gets the answer right, that means we'll be sure that DK Mirza actually the character that is the influencing his luck. The name is influencing his luck,
flop,
by the way.
Flop.
Yeah,
character.
Flopping it. Oh. So your character is hit, by the way.
As in, you know, my name is flop.
Oh, right.
Anyway, I'm just trying.
So anyway, never mind. Let's see if it actually does work or not. Bernie Sanders' brother Larry Sanders ran for parliament in which country? Bernie Sanders' brother Larry Sanders ran for parliament in which country? A. Canada, B. England, C. Mexico.
Sounds good, doesn't it? Okay, what color am I wearing? Call me Mirza again. I'd rather be Mirza. Okay, Canada, and you've got
Canada, England, Mexico.
Larry Sanders. Don't seem Mexican. Seems Canadian.
Canada.
Yeah. I'm going to risk it on Canada.
Canada.
Yes. I'm not going to fall for your face expression. I'm sticking on Canada. Even if I'm wrong, I'm sticking for it. You're going to make me lose when you look at me.
Well, I don't know. I mean, Raja, Dickie, all same now to me, actually. Because you're wrong, Raja.
It's England. It's England.
I think MD should do that one.
Okay.
Cool.
Rabat?
Yes, again.
In the TV show The Simpsons.
Oh, gosh.
What is the clown called? In the TV show The Simpsons, what is the clown called?
Yes.
A. Krabby. B. Krusty. C. Sideshow Bob.
Krusty. Yes.
Krusty.
Yes.
My God. Rabat, you did fantastically well. You're right. It is Krusty, yes.
Oh, okay.
You were cutting?
I did.
Okay, now let's see. You're stuck. We haven't progressed much on the guessing ball.
Krabby sounded nice.
Oh, my God.
Higher or lower?
Lower again. I think. Because I've been saying lower, lower, lower. I mean, higher.
You've been saying higher.
Yes.
So, what do you want to go for now?
Lower, maybe.
Lower?
Mm-hmm.
Rubait is guessing lower, and it's.
Upside down.
It's upside down, sorry.
Okay, this is
it's
higher.
Wrong, higher.
Wrong. Okay, I'm never lucky. Mind.
Actually, I would go for higher.
Okay.
Yes,
never mind.
Because you had one and the three.
Never mind.
One and two.
It's fine.
Oh. Unlucky, just unlucky.
Unlucky, yeah. Oh my God, I was right.
Look at my luck today.
All the way.
The leading
He's winning.
Seems like you're the only person.
Yes.
Only contestant who's progressing. Hopeless.
We're hoping. We can still hope.
But I'm hopeless.
You're hopeless. Yes.
You're hoping to lose? I'm with you.
No, I'm hoping to stay in the game.
Well, anyway, which planet is known as the red planet? A. Mercury.
Okay.
B. Mars. Or C. Jupiter.
Is that a red planet, yeah? Sorry.
Which planet is known as the red planet? A. Mercury. B. Mars. C. Jupiter.
It's Mars.
Mars.
Yeah.
Man of news, man of science, man of astrology, astronomy. You're right. This one. Yes. 10 was your previous card. Higher or lower?
Oh. I'm always higher.
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 Yeah.
You sure? Are there any higher cards left?
Yeah.
Higher?
Yeah.
And it's higher!
Wow.
So lucky. I think he's got it.
Right. The thing is, your card is the highest. Now, obviously, it's going to be low. So next, if you get the question right on your next question, if you get it right, then I'll automatically turn it over. That means you will be going to the next round automatically.
Thank
Wow.
Now, let's see if I can stop. Well, if anybody catches you up, actually.
Oh, God.
Which will be very impossible,
tough.
Next to impossible,
yes.
I think.
Yeah.
Okay, now, in the film Finding Nemo,
there you go.
What is the forgetful blue fish called? A. Nemo. B. Marv. Or C. Dory.
Dory.
Dory. Did you watch?
Just happened to know.
Did you watch it?
Only once.
Only once.
Yeah.
Well, I think your memory is more sharper than Dory's. You're right. It is Dory, yes.
Finally.
Your card is 11, Shaikh Bhai.
Ah, there you go.
Next card, higher or lower?
Lower.
Lower, and it's lower, yes.
Okay.
Well done.
Feeling a bit better now.
I knew those two questions. I knew
sure
the answers.
I'm sure you did.
I did.
Oh, God. Terrible. Terrible, Raja.
I'm actually the red one. You're missing me out. I was wearing green.
Okay.
Yes.
Now, what is the largest animal on earth ever to live? What is the largest animal to ever live on this planet? Is it A, T-Rex, B, blue whale, or C, mammoth?
T-Rex.
T-Rex. Oh,
no. Really? Oh no.
T-Rex.
Do you want to change it?
Oh my God.
No, I mean, it's your question.
Give me the question once again.
No, you said it.
No, I've got.
No, you said it already. It's gone. Go Raja, you're wrong.
Yes.
It's blue whale.
What happened?
Just check it.
Gosh.
Robert.
Yes.
Bangladesh is completely surrounded by what? A. Bhutan.
Mm-hmm.
B. Pakistan. C. India.
Surrounded. Oh, okay. I guess. It's.
You know that.
Sorry. Right. India.
Yeah.
Bangladesh is surrounded by India.
Yes.
Of course it is. You're right.
Yes.
Right, now let's see.
Heavy
if we can progress on the guessing ball. Okay, higher or lower?
I'll go for higher.
Are you sure?
Yes.
No, I'm confused.
Higher, and it's higher!
Oh my God.
He's ready with the card. He thought he'll be wrong. My sister is here, ready
oh
for the
God.
Card.
Oh my God.
That never happened before, by the way. Wow. Okay. In which book would you find the characters of Frodo and Legolas? Is it A, Harry Potter, B, Lord of the Rings, C, 1984?
Harry Potter.
Well, boy. You've done so well so far. Unfortunately, you're wrong. It's Lord of the Rings. That means good news for everybody, guys. Good news for everybody. Let's see if we can make most of his mistakes. Right. Now, Shagbai, what is the queen of...
Before you say that, when you look at me, you know, before you ask the questions, it's like it's that suspicious look. It's like, I've got a complicated question. This is how I feel. Okay, you can start again. Sorry. Sorry for interrupting.
I'm trying to sort of make you sort of insecure. And scared.
I thought so.
And put you off balance and stuff.
And what do you achieve from that?
You get the questions wrong, don't you? That's what happens.
I get happiness, joy.
As long as you're happy, that's fine.
Yes,
on somebody else's cost. Fine, that's fine.
I like the look on your faces. I enjoy that. The terrifying look. Oh the terrifying look. Okay. Now.
Now I'm not scared anymore.
What is the Queen of England's name?
Yeah.
A, Victoria, B, Elizabeth, C, Mary.
If I get that wrong...
You should be kicked out of the country.
What the audience
is person should come and kick you. To Amargao.
Go back to your Gao.
That's
okay. So
get it wrong.
A, Victoria, yeah. B, Elizabeth, C, Mary.
Yes, B, Elizabeth, yes.
Well, thank God you're not going back to your glam. Stay to your right. Okay, now, your number was 8, Shaikh Bhai.
Yeah.
Higher or lower?
That's right in the middle. What is it today? You're on my case, aren't you?
Yes, I am.
Okay, and you think I will be still working forward to that media role, that... Editor role.
Editor, yes.
I'll be thinking twice now. Okay. Mm. Where you are on me,
you'll be just acting, so you won't be employed as a news editor, that's for sure.
Okay. Anyway. Higher.
Higher. And then. Ooh. Lower. So.
I'm afraid that's all we have for this week. Join us next week to find out who walks away with everything or leaves with nothing. Everything or Nothing, brought to you by Steamline Linen Services.